We have some history here in Citizens Bank Park as the Diamondbacks are going to open up this game with back-to-back-to-back homers. Jerrod Dyson on the first pitch. He's teeing off for homer number 1 out of 3. This is the 6th time this has ever been done to lead off a game in MLB history. Number 2 by Ketel Marte. And you'll see in just a second here, number 3 by David Peralta. And the last team to start a game with 3 straight homers was the Diamondbacks themselves. So they're doing it again. And that was back in 2017. And at that point, it was David Peralta leading off, then AJ Pollock, then Jake Lamb. So different players, except for David Peralta was involved in both of them, but just a cool way to start off the game for the Diamondbacks. Right now, they're up 3-2. The Phillies coming back right now.